Hello YouTube, welcome to Easy Classes. If you are looking for sharing your laptop screen remotely, and in such cases you are looking for to download and install Anydesk on your laptop, right? So don't worry, you are in the right place. Here I'm going to show you how to download and install Anydesk application on your Windows 10 operating systems. Guys, if you are watching my video first time, I request you to subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon. Without further ado, let's get started. First step, we have to download the Anydesk software for free. To download that, you have to use any browser. Let me open Chrome and make sure you have connected with internet. In the search, search for Anydesk and press enter. You will find anydesk.com. So this is the official site we have to download the software, or you can directly open the anydesk.com. I have provided this URL in the video description. Just go and hit, then you will be visit this home page. There in the first you will find download now button or order now. So if you want to use this software for your individual purpose and for free, then hit on download now button. But if you want to explore the pricing for pro versions, go to the pricing menu. There you will find the pro versions. But I recommend you to always go for free if you are using for sharing your personal screen and not having many laptops. For your laptop, you can use it for free. Just hit the download button here, or you can hit the download now button on the home screen. So click on the download now button and you will be see that the anydesk.exe file will be downloaded. Okay, we have successfully downloaded it. Click on the downloaded file. So this is the portable software that you can use every time for free. Now you can use this software portably, but if you want to install it completely, click on the install Anydesk on this device, then hit accept and install and say yes to continue. That's it. We have successfully installed this software, and it's asked you to, would you like to install this device software for printers? I'm okay with that. I will install it. So now let me close this window for a while. Close the browser also. And here you can see the Anydesk icon on the desktop. So if you double click on that, it will open, and now you are able to use this Anydesk every time for free on your laptop. So that's it guys. This was the quick and easy tutorial for you on how to download and install Anydesk free for your laptop. Hope this video helps you. If you found helpful, please subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon. Well, I will meet in the next video. Till then, bye-bye.